Look, I was going to go easy on you, not to hurt your feelings, but
I'm only going to get this one chance. Something's wrong, I can feel it.
It's just a feeling I got. Like something's about to happen, but I don't know what. If that means what I think it means, we're in trouble. Big trouble. And if he is bananas, as you say, I'm not taking any chances.
You just want to die, boy.
So what do you say to somebody you hate?
What?
Or anyone trying to bring trouble your way? One of his own things in the blood of your way? No. Just gotta get safe within every way. One day I was walking by with a walkman on, when I caught a guy giving an awkward eye. He strangled him up in the parking lot, but it's dark and I don't give a fuck if it's dark or not. I'm harder than me trying to park a Dodge, but I'm drunk as fuck right next to a humongous truck in a two-car garage. I put out with two broken legs trying to walk it off. Fuck you too, bitch, call the cops. I'ma kill you and a loud-ass motherfucking barking dogs. And when the cops came to me, a Dre stood next to a burnt down house with a can full of gas and a handful of matches. We still weren't found out.
Right here.
So from here on out, it's the chronic two. Starting the day, and tomorrow's anew. And I'm still looking enough to choke you to death with a Charleston chew. Chicka Slim Shady. Hotter than a set of twin babies. And a Mercedes Benz with the windows up. When the temp goes up to the mid-80s. Call it men, ladies. Sorry, Doc, but I've been crazy. There's a way that you can save me. It's okay, go with him, Haley.
Let me realize it was ironic. Now it's under aftermath after the fact. How could I not blow? All I do is drop F-bombs. In my back of attack, rappers are having a rough time period. Here's a max pad. Exactly, disastrously bad. For the black, for the mastery, destruction, this mastery.
I'm beginning to feel like a rapture.